damaging. You'll also be able to see their spiracles, those holes on their head that they need to be careful of. Their mouths are on the bottom of their head as well, wow. And their eyes are on the top. So they can't see necessarily what they're seeing through some emergency rays. They use that big powerful tail to push themselves through the water, but they spend most of their time buried in the sand, waiting for food to come to them. We also have two species of shark hanging out with us up here in the shelter. One species as well, shark is